Your home, the spouse's home, your partner's home. How are you gonna get food on the table in an instant and still eat all your favorite foods? We're talking about your fried foods, your French fries, your fried chicken. Well, you're not getting out to your favorite restaurants. Maybe you're not getting to your favorite takeout or drive-thru. What about making all your favorite foods at home and you get to keep the crunch and you get to lose the fat? That's why we love air fryers, and that's what Dash is all about. They're all about unprocessing your food. We have the lowest price we've ever offered on this Dash air fryer, and it's here today at $39.99. We just took $30 off the price. It's our final quantities. It's the 2-quart size. It'll tell you the temperature. You can adjust the time, but it's super easy. All you do is put your food in the basket, and you're gonna have French fries in no time. We have this wonderful color, we're calling the aqua. We also have it for you in the purple, and you can check out all the rave reviews. There's over 550 rave reviews on our website at hsn.com. If you've never air fried before and you've always wanted to try, they are usually not this price. I'm just gonna say that. So it's a wonderful time to jump in. While you're there, I also wanna mention quickly, we do have an air fryer cookbook. If you would love some inspiration, if you just wanna get some wonderful ideas. There are 75 recipes in this cookbook. We'll make that available for you as well. That's also less than $20. Let's say hi to Kelly Diedring. She is ready to Skype. She's ready to cook. And we love having her as our kitchen expert here at HSN. Hi, Kelly. Thanks so much for inviting us into your home.
Welcome, Sarah. This is how I finally get you to my house, huh? And welcome to everybody. This is one of my favorite air fryers of all time. I cannot believe the price. It's by Dash. We know, we love, we trust Dash. Dash is all about unprocessing your food. That's their brand motto, unprocess your food, which means getting the garbage out of our food. In terms of air frying, that means zero oil. That means no, none of the fat, none of the calories, none of the cholesterol of the traditional deep fried oil. So for example, when I want to do crispy, crunchy chicken wings, and I know, Sarah, you're a fan, I think your husband is a fan of chicken wings, you don't have to deep fry them. You don't have to get out the deep fryer. You don't have to buy that big vat of oil. All you have to do is get out your nice and compact air fryer, pop in your raw chicken wings, add your favorite, and this is raw, this is nothing on them. Look how crispy, crunchy. And then when I drizzle my favorite chicken wing sauce, my favorite hot sauce, or maybe it's a teriyaki, whatever you want to drizzle, you have chicken wings to rival any bar, any sports pub known to man that deep fries them, and you've had none of the fat, none of the calories, none of the cholesterol of all that oil. So what does that mean for you? Maybe you're on a diet. Maybe that means you start to lose some pounds. Maybe you have a little bit more energy throughout the day. We all know what oil does to our bodies. And in fact, this is the oil, and I know you're as grossed out as I am about this, Sarah, that I'm not eating, okay? That's the natural oils and the fats that would have gone in my body from the chicken wings. Now it can go down the drain. I don't have to eat it. So I've saved all those calories as well.
And that's what we love about air frying. In fact, if you haven't tried an air fryer, they've kind of taken the world by storm. In fact, Dash has a really huge following on social media as well. You can go to Pinterest, you can check out recipes, you can get ideas, you can get inspirations. But these could completely sell out over the next 10 minutes. So we've got 10 minutes for you to get in on the lowest price we've ever offered on an air fryer. This is the 2-quart size. It's not a big amount of space. It's really easy to fit right on your countertop. It's about the size of a dinner plate. It's about 8 inches and in width, and it's about 12 inches tall. So this is an appliance you will fit into your life, and you'll find that you're using it for more than just French fries, right, Kelly?
Oh my gosh. The sky's the limit. You can use it as a second oven. Essentially what it is, it's a super convection oven. So we did our chicken wings. I just added in my fried cheese because I'm a cheese fanatic. So I'm gonna pop in the fried cheese. But if I did the fried cheese in my oven, I call it the sad and soggy syndrome. It would have been sad, it would have been soggy, If I deep fry it, I'm eating all that oil. So when I air fry it, I still get crispy, crunchy fried cheese. I just don't have all the fat, the calories, and the cholesterol of the oil. And you had mentioned, my husband's gonna kill me because he's doing the camera, but you had mentioned the fact that it fits right underneath your countertop. Look at the size of this. I just plugged my, mine stays back here. I moved it up for the show. But you can see, fits right underneath. This is my standard counter height, okay? So it fits right underneath your countertop at all times, and it's convenient. It's almost like just popping in a coffee pot, right? You're always gonna live with your coffee pot back there. Why not have your air fryer back there at all times so you can do things like your chicken wings, your fried cheese, your French fries. I've got steak and potatoes. Sarah mentioned it doesn't have to be crispy crunchy. It could be a chicken breast. It could be a piece of salmon. It could be a black bean burger. It could be a beef burger, one of Tony Little's burgers. The sky is the limit with this. And at $40, normally they're $100. I mean, you know as well as I do, Sarah, they're normally a lot more expensive.
And what we're doing is we're not just putting this on sale or on clearance because you didn't love it. We're putting it on clearance because we have very few to go around and we're down to our final quantities. In fact, over 500 of you wrote us such rave reviews. It became a customer pick on our website at hsn.com. So we have the aqua and we have the purple. I believe the purple will sell out first. It doesn't matter what color you pick. They all work the same. You are getting that 2-quart size and they are so easy. There's no like digital dials you have to use. You don't have to like read a instruction book. You don't have to download anything. This is all you need. And today you can get it home for $13.33. Now the other great thing is if you're getting the cookbook, wow, there are so many ideas, things that you didn't even know you could probably do in an air fryer. Appetizers like crab cakes, you can do fried okra. What about Mexican street corn? What about oysters? Who knew? Spring rolls. Even things you have in your freezer right now, whether it's spring rolls or wontons or just little wonderful snacks, you can pop them in the air fryer. And instead of turning on your oven, why don't you make lemon chicken in your air fryer? Raviolis. Ooh, buttermilk fried chicken. Shrimp scampi in your air fryer. Buffalo. I could read this recipe book all day long. You can add that to your order as well. It's less than $19. If you just saying to yourself, you know what? Now we are cooking more meals than ever at home. We need some great solutions. And I don't know about you, Callie, but it sounds like my sisters who both have kids, they're now getting the kids involved in making the meals and in doing the cleanup more than ever. And I think parents everywhere need a little bit more inspiration to make things easy. So kids can use these too, right? This is super easy for kids and teenagers to pop something in and without turning on the oven or the stove.
Exactly. I have a 6-year-old. I can't believe he's six. He's six today, actually. Happy birthday to my son.
Aww, happy birthday.
Yes. Thank you. But he can actually take his grilled cheese. I help him make it. Or maybe it's like a toasted peanut butter and jelly. Maybe it's chicken nuggets, chicken fingers, French fries, tater tots. Pop it right in the basket. You mentioned cleanup. It's dishwasher safe, by the way. So you don't have to worry about cleanup. The basket goes right in the dishwasher. He can place the drawer in. It's two dials. I love that you said it's not digital. There's not 20 different things to figure out. I always go up to 400, but it also goes all the way to 170. So if you want to bake like an egg frittata or something like a brownie or a small little cookie, you certainly can. He can put it on 5 minutes. He can hear it ding. He can come over and open the basket and grab his sandwich. It's simple for the kiddos. You know, I know I'm talking to a lot of moms and grandmas out there, maybe dads and uncles that are homeschooling. It's not that much fun, Sarah. You and I talked for about 30 seconds and all I could do was complain about being a kindergarten teacher. I realize that. But at the end of the day, that was not my chosen profession and I don't have the patience. So if I can make something in my life simpler, since currently it's not simple, you know, that's really nice for me to be able to pop in a steak, you know, when I want one. Look at my potatoes. Look at the caramelization on the onions. I mean, those onions look like they came off of Mark's, you know, cast iron grill, don't they? But they came out of my air fryer. So you're gonna love using this not just for French fries, for chicken wings, for fried cheese. You're gonna love using it for everything else in the kitchen as well.
You're right. Quick update for everyone. Purple, we have about 300 left, and then the aqua will be the next to go. This might be your last chance to get the air fryer at less than $40. $30. Again, these are usually significantly more expensive. Our regular price is $69.95, and it received over 500 rave reviews at the higher price. So today, there's never been a better time, and we know we're going to use it. I don't know about you, but I was saying earlier, I think I've cooked more in the last 2 months than I have in the last 2 years. So even if it's just pulling frozen food out of the freezer, pop it in the air fryer before you put it in a vat of oil, before you add a lot of extra calories and grease and heat up the entire oven and heat up the entire kitchen. You can turn your air fryer into your everyday appliance that will really give you the crunch that you want and the flavor that you want without the fat, without the calories, without the oil, without the grease. So it really does make a difference. And talk to everyone about the flavor, Kelly, because I know it might seem hard to believe. Wait a minute, I can get a wonderful, crispy, crunchy fried chicken breast out of an air fryer, right?
It's so true. So what we're doing on the inside of this machine is we're recreating a fryer, right? So we love frying because we love the flavors it brings out in terms of the crunch, the crispiness. We don't necessarily love the peanut oil we might be frying it in, right? It doesn't taste like anything. It makes us feel terrible. But when you replace it with just regular air, superheated air, like super convection, you get the crispiness, that flavor that we crave. I mean, listen, Americans, we love our potato chips. We love our crispy crunchy. It just is what it is. I'm not giving up the crispy crunchy. But when I use air instead of deep fried oil, somehow I bring out the flavor of the food even more than I do when I submerge it in oil. So for something as simple as like a baked mac and cheese, you can see the ooey gooey pasta. You can see I baked it with my breadcrumbs on top. And inside here, I still have room. So if you're thinking, well, is it or isn't it big enough? I would say if you're feeding anywhere from 2 to about 6 to 8 people, you are going to be satisfied with the size of this air fryer. I fit the whole steak. I fit probably mac and cheese for, you know, 4. I would say at the holidays, I use it for my green bean casserole. You can use it for scallop potatoes. Any of your casseroles, it will do perfectly well in. And you won't miss the oil because the oil makes us feel heavy. You know, nobody on earth has said, gone to the state fair, Sarah, and said, you know, when they got home, they were going to go for a run. It's like you go for a state fair, you eat the fried food, you come home, you take a nap, right? Oil just doesn't make us feel good. But when it's crisped with air, somehow it's healthier and we feel better.
You're right. Here's the scoop. If you want to get in on this value, and I really don't want you to miss it, for those of you that already have an air fryer and maybe you want an additional one, maybe for your vacation home, your RV, take it to a friend or relative's home, help someone out who is cooking a lot at home. We can bill it to you. We can gift it to them. But I want you to place your order online at hsn.com. Right now, we are very, very busy on the phone lines, and that's the fastest way to reserve one. Don't forget, you've got 90 days. You've got 90 days to try this out here at HSN. You have all of May, you've got all of June, you've got all of July. You can cook for the next 3 months, and for any reason you don't love it, you can return it. Everything from breakfast to lunch to dinner, dessert, and any kind of little appetizer or snack in between, you're going to be so glad that you've reserved yours at $30 off. So Kelly, back to you for one last little look. What else do you got cooking for us?
Well, these are the ones I loaded, so remember not